Well, there was an article in The Economist, I think it was the December 2016 issue, that said that out of the 100 most successful startups in the world by capitalization since 1975, only one was European. 24 were from California, 15 were from the US, ex-California. Only one out of the EU, including the UK at the time. And that's where Europe, I think, either doesn't understand or has decided not to avail itself of the power of equity markets to scale up innovation.